Hello guys. Today I would like to show you something really exciting. This is the latest Edgecore Tomahawk 5 switch, AIS800. Let's start from things which is the most exciting. So this is like a single async design, 5 millimeters. As I say, Tomahawk 5, we're really powerful control plane. We have here a Xeon 1713, as you can see. It's coming with 64 times 800G interfaces. At Edgecore, you will have two models with either OSFP 800 or the QSFP DD 800 as well, so you can choose, but most likely the OSFP 800 will be the standard, which is more preferable. We can connect either 800G interfaces, optics or cables, or we can split it to 2x 400G or to some 200G and even 100G. Logically, we can have up to 320 ports. So really, this is a powerful combination. As you can see, we have like an auto bench management and the time sync. So that is really cool design. For what you can use it? So of course it could be your spine, it could be your super spine, obviously, but AIML application, yes, it's ideally. We have here like cognitive adapting routing with the low balancing, shared buffer. There is a full programmable telemetry, which you can use. Also, if you are thinking about high computing, that could be ideal candidate for you. Of course, it is open networking, like most of the portfolio of Edgecore networks, so it means that you don't have any vendor lock-in on the software side. Sonic is coming, so community one, and definitely the enterprise Sonic as well. If we will go back, you can see that, first of all, everything here is hot swappable. We have two quite big PSU, really powerful one, yeah. But what is also cool are those new type of the fans. You see, everything is really toolless. You can just grab it here and take it out. And yes, if that is impressive, yeah. So if you like to hear more, if you like to even test it soon, just try to contact us, Stordis. We will be always more than happy to help you in regards of any open networking challenges. We are also providing certified Sonic trainings, consulting options, and so on. Thank you for watching.